If you are a naturally curious person like me, you would have questioned, how come I used to post about music, entertainment, being in the studio, and out of the blue, I just come out of nowhere and I start talking about business, I start talking about politics, I start talking about all manners of stuff that come to my head. Sometimes in life, we usually miss that, which is very, very important. And I kind of realized that I didn't carry you guys along. And I'm happy that I kind of realized before I moved too far, because now I'm back here to ask you guys to allow me to reintroduce myself to you. So, what's up, guys? My name is Ibrahim Bolaji Oladigolu. If you cannot pronounce that name, please don't even try at all. Just stick by the name that the whole world calls me, and that is BJ. Or if you want to take it a little further, you can call me BJ Mighty. That is what I like to be called. So, I was born and raised in Nigeria, but I've lived most of my adult life abroad. I used to live in China before. I speak Chinese. I love China. I'm a Chinese at heart. But I live in Europe right now. Specifically, I live in Poland with my family. I'm a father to two beautiful kids. Okay, so what put food on my table? What put food on my family table? Well, I'm a musician turned e-commerce entrepreneur, turned content creator, turned very recently, I became a business coach or a freedom lifestyle coach, as I like to put it. Again, if you're a curious person like me, you would ask again, what is a freedom lifestyle coach? Or who is a freedom lifestyle coach? All right, so basically, a freedom lifestyle coach is someone that guides you, you know, towards attaining a life of independence in time and your location. So what do I mean by that? What I mean is that I'm a freedom lifestyle coach that teaches you or guides you towards using e-commerce and your own passion or your skill or whatever gift that you have, whatever talent that you have. I help you use it alongside e-commerce to create or attain a life of freedom for yourself, where you become your own boss. You get to choose what time you get to work and where you do that work from. That's basically what I do, because this is the lifestyle that I currently live. So this is like the total opposite of your 9-to-5, where you have a boss and they tell you what to do and you do the same thing over and over. No, I've never worked a 9-to-5 lifestyle. I don't know what it feels like. I don't know what it means, you know, and I'm not taking a shot at anyone, you know, doing the 9-to-5, you know, but I'm just saying that. That is what I teach. I teach how to not live that kind of lifestyle. Yeah. So basically, it all started in 2014 when I started switching from music to entrepreneurship. So I became an entrepreneur when I started my e-commerce business. Basically, I started a luxury jewelry brand called Mandilax. Mandilax is a fairly popular brand online and in Lagos. I've since grown Mandilax into other brands. I've moved into Woman Deluxe. I've moved into a lot of niches, and I kind of like feel like at this point I want to take my life to, you know, to the next level, or I want to do something else, because I'm always looking for the next thing. I'm always looking for the next challenge, and that's the reason why I'm thinking, or I am planning, or I have decided to be teaching my expertise in e-commerce and in partial monetization. So from what I've been saying so far, at least you have an idea of what you should be expecting from this platform, right? So moving forward, it's going to be the same BJMIT, except that the messaging is going to be different. But then, between you and me, I have no other plan than to bring you guys these very four important, or whatever I will be bringing you guys will never lack any of these four substances. And what do I mean by that? It means that I will be giving you education about my expertise, like I mentioned earlier. Secondly, I will be giving you guys inspiration. Personal development is very key to me. It's very important to me. And it has helped me a lot in my career, in my life, in my everything. So we'll be talking a lot about personal development. And I look forward to a platform whereby we can be able to inspire each other, you know, learn from each other's story and move on and grow together and become better persons and have a successful life together. The third thing that you'll be getting from me is entertainment. Entertainment meaning, you know, I'll be running you guys through some of my music. Yeah, my old music and my new music, because fortunately, I still got to keep music that I left to start business. I still got to keep music because why? I still have my own studio at home and I still make music, and I'm still not divided or disconnected, you know, from music. So I got to keep both at the end of the day. So basically, you're going to be getting a lot of musical content from me. You'll also be hearing personal stories. I want to tell some of my China stories, man, because I believe I have a lot of experience and a lot of knowledge about China that I can actually, you know, we can just learn and maybe get some entertainment out of, you know, that kind of stuff. And then I want to talk about where I currently live. I want to talk about Europe, and specifically I live in Warsaw, Poland. So I'll be talking about, you know, my lifestyle here, you know, I'll be talking about everything around me, just to bring you guys some form of entertainment. The third thing you are going to be getting from me is you will not lack the information that you need. So you can go get busy with whatever you're doing in your life. But if there's any information that you guys need to hear, I will bring that information to you. You know, meaning that as we move on, as we proceed, I'll get to learn what you guys want to hear, what you like to hear, and I'll be bringing you guys those kind of information. That's what I plan to do. So before I bounce out of here, man, I just want to thank all of you guys that are following me on my Instagram and all of you guys that are subscribed to my channel, all 73 of you guys on my YouTube channel. Man, thank you so much, man. Please don't unsubscribe. I promise you that our number is going to grow as soon as I start putting out more content. So if you are new here, welcome to my channel, Kwaini like that would happen down. And if you are Polish, Vita Inamo in Kanale. So I've spoken all the three languages that I can speak because I want to reach out to all you three language speakers, so that we can make this page a little more fun and learn and do all those things that I promised that I'll be bringing to you along the way as we move on. You remember that I said that I switched from music to business. So in the next video, guys, I'm going to be telling you guys or running you guys through the reason why I quit music professionally, this talent that I so love, that is so dear to my heart, that gave me the lifestyle that I live right now. So if you want to learn the reasons why I quit music for business, I totally think that you should hang around, follow my channel or subscribe, whatever, so that you can watch this video and maybe you can learn one or two things from it, especially if you are at a place in your life where you are trying to make some tough decisions. Man, maybe you can learn one or two things from me. I do believe that you will learn something from me. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. I'll see you in the next video. I go by the name of BJ Mighty. Peace out, y'all.